That subscribe button and hit that like button and push the notification bell, and I mean it, like, these things really help me. YouTube algorithm, it's a very annoying algorithm, so when you hit that like button, when you subscribe, we are messing up with, like, putting the algorithm in my favor. So just do those things for me, please, and thank you. Anyways, we are back with another vlog. This is our first week of family medicine, so I'm going to take you through that. If you look behind me, you can see this fine setting. I did it over the weekend. I've been postponing actually setting it up since. So with that, let's begin the vlog. Don't even know why I did that. Short class, family medicine, introduction to clinical collective, stuff like that. And then now, I think it was an hour or 2 hours. So we are done for the day. So today wasn't that bad, thank God. Oh no, 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 no. Today wasn't stressful. No, 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 I don't say it wasn't that bad. Today wasn't. today was a good day. Whatever, every day is going to be a good day by the grace of God. But anyways, today's class has finished, so now we are going back to our hostels to rest, relax. I want to do some extra stuff though. I may or may not vlog. Let's see. Enter the sun now. Don't be shy. She has been shouting that she wants to enter. Now she has entered. Family medicine student.
What are you waiting? It was good. I listened attentively.
Praise was really dropped.
Yes.
How was today's class?
It was fine.
Yeah, I mentioned one rotation, they say we would do.
Nephrology.
That's where.
Evidentric.
And this is faces by her. This girl is a baby.
Yeah.
How's family medicine?
It was fine. I wanted to sleep, but we moved.
This is your shades. I'll take it off. I want it. I'm going to steal it.
Alright, baby.
Bye. Good morning, warriors. It's day 2 of family medicine posting. Today is Tuesday, and if you remember that clinical exposure I was talking about, guess what? We're actually doing it. So my own batch is by 3 to 5 p.m. We're going to go to the hospital. I don't know what we're going to do. We're supposed to go to general outpatient department and do something. Ibila zone is by, I think, when is it on? 11 to 1 p.m. They are in the middle batch, is in batch 2, I'm in batch 4, the last set. I think my own set is very nice. The people in my group, I know most of them, so at least we're comfortable with each other. Also, the time, you know, that's 3 to 5 p.m., the sun is not that harsh. So anyhow, I don't know if I'm able to vlog because I'm supposed to be seeing patients. I think I'll just, maybe I'll use a phone and just like record, but there will not be any voice in it, so that's all I can say.
It's 3 o'clock, time for my family medicine clinical exposure. I have my low budget ID card ready. We got our stuff, as you can see, ready to treat your patients. Bring them left and right. We're ready to take care of you. Thank you very much. They have finished their own. They are done with theirs. Me, I'm going for my man is by 3:30 p.m. It's 3:12. Let me get there to be an early bird. Okay, so now we are here at my general outpatient department. How are you? And so that's the location where in the hospital. I'll just show you a few clips. They haven't started yet, so I can at least show you something. Okay. So that is what is happening. Before my doctor will find me, I'll say I'm not serious. They freaking canceled the practical. Sorry, the clerkship. You call it the clerkship. So I didn't need to.
I don't even want to be in front of camera.
Naz. I'm a hostel. Hey, see this girl. The counselor.
Can't carry me there.
Cause I want to drag you wherever I'm going. Come here, give me a hand.
Let's be going here.
That's right. Except you're going to pay me money to go that distance. Hey, joke. Bye. Ugo, how do you feel about them canceling our clerkship today?
I feel sad. Because I would have just stabbed it instead. You know?
Instead of feeling, dressing up, Abby.
I had this feeling.
This innate feeling that
yes,
it wasn't going to happen.
I should have stabbed. Anyhow, sir.
Maybe stab, bro.
It's cool. Tomorrow we'll do it
around tomorrow, so maybe I'll vlog again tomorrow if I have energy, but you guys, we'll see. These are my group members. Don't care about them. I'm disturbed, sure. I'm joking. Anyways, we are about to begin our, let me go in one corner. So this is our first posting. We're waiting for the doctor to come. But we are here waiting. It is now, what's the time? I think I took a medicine. 3:06. So it's time for our posting. My low budget ID card.
No, I'm
busy.
I'm just coming.
Happy Bala. Stop gossiping about people in behind their backs, Obiora. Posting 4 p.m. Why do I keep saying 4 p.m.? Do I want an innate posting by 4 p.m.? Anyway, it's 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. So I'm going to go to college and read new notes that we've been given for maybe 2 hours before I try and read something else to try and balance stuff out. So that's where we're going to go. That college over there. And that's where we're gonna be. It's so silent and empty. Jackpot. We have hit gold. We have chopped oil. We've reached the land of fruit and honey. It's empty, and for me, that's one of the best things. Time to set up. So now I'm in college and I just thought, oh my god, I don't know, you guys, I don't know, I beg. I promise you guys, this is like the third time I'm making this clip. So, location, we are now at the College of Clinical Medicine, and so I'm just going to review the notes that we, from today's class. Today's still the first day, so the first day of family medicine posting, and tomorrow we may have like one clinical exposure type of thing. We may have it, we may not. I'm telling you, I don't even think it will actually happen. But anyhow, we still have to prepare for it regardless. So that's what I'm here for. I just want to review the notes. Then after that, I'll do something else, something extra, something secret. We'll keep that and live. So that's why I'm here. And that's why I brought you guys with me too.
You're not dressed up.
I'm dressed
up. Ibila wants to enter the video, but he's so shy.